where all the guys are, so you got that going for you. Probably not a bad thing at the end of the day that he didn't roll it over. 38.92, just under 39 seconds, man. And the question is, had that not reached out there in the corner and grabbed him, what kind of difference would that have made? We will never know.
Y'all pay him off right there, ladies and gentlemen. That was a good run.
Love the gear, love the make.
I believe I might have seen an ISIS hunting permit on the side of that truck.
The baseball cap flopping around in there. You gotta look out for that.
Oh,
in the Chevy Gone Mad Psycho Edition, a little bit bigger.
That's the Chevy Gone Mad truck that we were used to for years that he ran. A blast from the past with a new build that we have not seen. Hang out here.
watch that all day long. Ross, you guys missed her.
Y'all be careful driving home. Get your homework done.